Electric Ladyland.
See, like LPs to us are like personal diaries, you know. That's why I like all the other songs we did. I'm not saying they're better than anything else, but I just like them. I have personal feelings for anything that we recorded that we released.
Jimmy was inspired to do this album. Electric Ladyland, it's a complete work. He pushed the limit musically. It went in different directions. You got jazz, you got blues, far out stuff with 1983, spatial things, very intimate little songs. It's a body of work that Jimmy was in control of right from the beginning. This is the definitive album that Jimmy had created. This is the deluxe edition of Electric Ladyland. It was sort of one continuous line of creativity. I think because Jimmy was a complete musician, he knew precisely what he wanted to do and had this amazing sense of rhythm. Mixing this Electric Ladyland album in 5.1 surround, which was very tricky, listening to it and thinking, you know, modern technology just caught up with Jimi Hendrix.
Yeah, that whole LP means so much. You know, it wasn't just slopped together. Every little thing that you hear on there means something. You know, it's not no game that we're playing.